hobo. What do you reckon?
You broke the oven.
What do you mean the oven is broken? We got the pizzas to make up, my dog. Porca miseria. And will you pay for this fine? When I was driving to the shop today, this little policeman, he gave your mama a ticket for speeding. Fanculo Felicia.
Just hold the speed camera a little higher. I mean, a bit higher. At the moment, you're clocking the dashboard, all right? F*** higher!
Pull it, you big donkey! You've got donuts all over the interior. You might as well nibble on the dashboard too.
Look, Rocky, I've got some on my finger.
Rocky, you got slam.
Hey, Habib, bro. Who's that honey in the car, bro? She is sweet as.
Oh my God, what's wrong with you? That's Rocky's cheek.
Hey girl, I like your flavor. Wish I could be your neighbor. Must be coffee by the way you shaking your percolator.
What are you looking at, you zub?
Relax, bro. It's sweet as.
Do you know who I am? I'm heavy duty, man. I'm the Lebanese Rambo, bro. Yeah, so don't f Rocky. Or with me when I'm with Rocky.
You're all talk, bro.
Dickhead. I'm not scary, all right? I'll smash ya!
You ain't nothing, bro. Eat you for breakfast.
You're crawling up the wrong tree with me.
Take your camel and start riding out to the desert, bro.
Go pay a visit to Mary and do her little lamb.
You look like one of Rambo's wiggles, bro.
Hey, what's going on? You get back to work, eh? And are you Lebanese? Get out of here before I call the police.
Not over, man. This is World War III!
Bring it on, bro.
Y'all gonna learn Chinese. It's 12:50. You only gave me 10:50.
Sorry. My psychiatrist told me I've got to stop using food to deal with my issues. I'm just going to get the money.
Hello?
You gotta smash it, all right? When I'm done with you, bro, you gotta turn white.
Baby, please, he was just looking. Get over it.
Shut up! Don't embarrass me.
Listen,
dickhead.
Yeah, listen, mate, I think you got the wrong number.
Isn't this that f***ing Kiwi dickhead that got smart with me?
It's Chong Fat. You and the other pizza guy, Kevin, eh?
Sorry.
Sorry, because you're Asian, I thought I'd take advantage of you.
Sorry, because you're Australian, I thought you would have brushed your teeth, you stinky bastard.
Sorry.
Oh, I can't believe this, mate. You let the bag snatcher run off, but me, I try to chase him to be a good bloke, and then what, you're going to bust me now? Oh, let me guess, speeding, is it? Well, you've stooged it, officer, because this car has been engine capacitised limiting, mate.
We clocked you going 350 kilometres an hour in a 40k school zone.
You're experiencing technical difficulties, man. Read this, will you? That's the court order that shows this car can't speed, mate. Small car, midget car can't speed.
Is there a problem here, mate?
I'll get back in the car, Larry.
Is that your partner? Geez, mine, I'm just going to take a photo. Blurry, just one more. Hold that, that's good. Nice angry face. Look at that, see that? Good, huh? Thank you.
And what's your problem, smart ass?
Let's go, Larry. These little cars, I mean, small cars, I mean, they're not as fast as the big normal, the standard cars.
Fat pizza pizzas, they're big and they're cheesy. How many pizzas? 8? There may be a short delay.
I need lots of pizzas. I need them now.
Oh, Mama's gonna kill me.
Hello, welcome to Pizza Shack.
Can I help you at all?
Yeah, give me all your pizzas. Everything you got.
He's definitely speeding, mate. The camera says so.
He can't be speeding. That f***ing car is speed limited. Mate, you're a slow learner.
Look, mate, you're stressing out too hard. I've got a special stress relieving technique you can use. Here, check this out.
Equal opportunity.
You lure?
Habib! I'm gonna send you a funny picture, mate. It's of this new cop. Have a look.
Paulie, did you hear? Baba's oven's broken. I can't believe it. He sent me with an uncooked pizza. I went to Tula's house so she can sit on it and melt the cheese.
No, these are my best tracksuit pants, my God.
Don't worry, back it up, Yula, back it up. Beep, beep, hurry up. Beep, come on, yell it quick, I gotta go.
What if I just farted on it?
Let go now. The pizza went from thick and cheesy to thin and crispy. My God, she's fat.
Hey, have you got the photo yet, man?
Yeah, hold on, hold on, it's coming.
Hold on, I'm doing nitrous.
Oh, my God. Finally a cop I can smash without Rocky and my cousins. This guy's so cute. Officer Oompa Loompa.
It's none of my business, but you know that big Lebanese guy with Habib?
Oh, the cockhead?
Yeah. I think he wants to bash him, man.
As if I'm afraid of him, bro. I'll lay the smack down on his ass.
Yeah, but you want to watch those libs, bro. They're all pussies, mate, but they got heaps of cousins, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, choice. A brawl. I'll call the boys.
Ow! Kids, put your Bibles down. The pizzas are here.
Here's your thin and crispy. I swear to God, it's thin.
Hey, Bib, have you ever heard about the good book?
Which good book? Is it a porno?
Oh, no, it's about the Lord.
Lord of the Ring? That's a shit movie, Lee. It was too long. I couldn't watch it all.
How much is that?
How much were you quoted?
Oh, gosh, I can't remember.
Then it's $63, like, plus GST and that.
Thank you so much, Habib.
30 small margaritas, 30 medium supremes, 30 large meat lovers, and 30 family El Scorchies. That'll be $600, thanks. $600, thanks.
Hurry up, DK! Hurry up! Hurry up! Come on, hurry up! Come on, you idiot! Let's go to the hurry up!
You don't look like dickheads, do we?
Shut up and drive! Bobo needs the pizza!
That looks like a robbery. And that bike looks overloaded to me. Should we pull him over, mate?
Was he speeding?
No.
Then you know how I feel about the situation, Larry.
And you know how I feel about that situation, Larry.
What a bunch of dickheads. What do you want?
Habib, listen, man, I'm going to smash that coconut, all right? I'm going to meet all the cousins at the pizza shop. It's going to be a rumble in the jungle.
Oh, my God, Rocky, please, just get over it, OK? You didn't mean anything.
No, Rocky, you should, like, fully smash them, my God, I swear to God, because otherwise, Kat, they would think you're a slut, and then they would think I'm a slut because I'm your friend.
Oh, shut up!
Hello, you fixed pizza ovens.
Popo, we've got all the pizza.